You might be an owner of a former Nero Multimedia Suite version or a single product version and now have downloaded and installed a latest Nero Trial version. For many Nero users, this is a typical way for getting an overview and for doing some testing of latest and greatest features of the Nero product. When you decide to buy the product, you will receive a notification including your new serial number. You can use that in combination with your already installed trial and make your Nero Trial product a full product easily by using Nero Control Center. Open Nero Suite by clicking on the Nero icon on your desktop. On Nero Welcome screen, click on the far left thumbnail at the bottom, Your Product. Click on Serial Numbers in the top left. Then click on Add and enter the serial number provided with your paid product into the window. Then click Next and you will get an approval that your serial number has correctly been added. That's it, now your former trial version is switched to a full product. Please note that you need to be a systems administrator in order to change serial numbers. In case you have not downloaded the full creative content for your product, go to Nero Welcome screen again, click on Creative Content and download in the pop-up window. If you have already installed all content, there won't be a download button.